first is how we can import a project with SDS, which is big to do. So I go to my GitLab and come to the project app. So today I'm going to work on the DSR stand for the project. So I'll click on get on board and go to the HTTPS link. I go to SDS, go to file, go to git project source.
Oh. Oh no.